So we're going to go to, let's try Birdcage. By the way, I'm playing at home, and my name, I believe, let's find out. I'm not sure. Keith Battle something. Keith Battle Thinker. All right, so we're going to be doing addition tricks, hacks, kind of shortcuts, mental strategies we can use when we're doing addition. Let's battle some beasts. When there's multiple creatures, I like to do Star Buster first. I think it takes care of both of them at once. Bruno wants to sort his 34 teddy bears. When his friend came over, he bought 11 more. More is the key word there. So I'm going to show you my first addition strategy, and that's lining up the numbers as usual if you're doing vertical addition. But I'm going to start left to right. So I'm going to start with the tens column. So what's 30 plus 10? That would be 40. Or you could do 3 plus 1 is 4, and always add a 0 if you're in the tens. Next, you go to the right and add the ones. 40 plus 5, 45. So in your head, you might think 30 plus 10 is 40, 40 plus 5, 45. So you're just showing your work that you would be doing in your head. Cast the spell. Now let's see if it takes down both these galleys. Yeah, 500. Next one, I'm going to try something different. The mushroom. Let's try Star with Blast. I like to underline things like an RDW problem. Redraw, think. 72 coins in Madeline's room. You find 19 more, so we know it's addition. 72 plus 19. Now here's a little mental strategy. If I make this 20, if I make 19 a 20 by adding 1, this is going to be a lot easier problem for me to think about mentally. Okay, so in my head, I would be thinking 72 plus 20, and that's a lot easier, right? 92. But I went up here to make it 20, so I have to take it down 1. If I went up 1, I have to take it down 1. So then my answer would be 91. Okay, always making numbers a round number like this helps. So let's do 91. Little hack, if you can make a number, a base number, a round number with a zero at the end, it always helps. One second. How much did that take? Not much. Okay, let's try this one. Nice and sharp. Lots of words here. Today, William and his sister picked apples from an apple tree. William picked 20 apples. His sister picked 10. All right, let's just start right here. 20. His sister picked 10. Let's go over. Oops. That's the one thing I don't like is I have to click off right here sometimes. 20 plus 10, and we know our skip counting is 30. Let's go back. When they got home, they realized they already have 30 apples. Okay, so our starting apples is 30. Or our starting apples was 30, right? They already have 30. So let's do our starting is 30. These are our new apples, 30. So what's 30 plus 30? We could count by tens. If you know, let's do it that way. 30, 40, 50, 60. If you can count by tens, things become a lot easier. So I would say always practice skip counting. Cast our spell. Let's see how well we do here. I'm only going to answer about 15 questions today on today's stream. And then we'll Critical hit. 21 coins in Sid Room. Find 46 more coins, more addition. Your friend finds 31 more. Wow, that's a lot of coins to find. Alright, so you find 46. So let's do 46. Your friend, 31 more. So we gotta add 46 to 31 to start. Alright, let's use our strategy here. 46 plus 31. Alright, I'm gonna do this the way where we start with the tens. So 4 plus 3 is 7. Remember, I'm in the 10, so I need to add a 0. 40 plus 30 is 70. 6 plus 1 is 7. So 77. So 77 new coins. And we can just go down to this problem and do our new. We started with 21, right? 21. So now we gotta add those two numbers. 77 plus 21. Start with our tens. 90 plus 7 plus 1 is 8. Our answer is 98. 98 coins. Doesn't really specify what types of coins, but we found some coins. That's correct. What did I get? Skill complete. Very nice. Got some hats. Open chest. I got a sock. An old sock. Wonderful. Can I put that in? Probably not. Much power to have. 25. Should be enough. I want to capture this guy. Mackenzie Summerblade. Pieces of gum, 20 pieces of berry gum, and 20 pieces of, how many pieces of gum did Samurai have now? So berry, there was 21. 21. Orange, there was 26. Let's add those together. I can do 26 plus 21. Doesn't matter the order in addition. Alright, what if we made this 20? I take away one. Okay, 26 plus 20 would be 46. If I took away one, I gotta add one back, so 47. Trying to do mental strategies here to save myself some time. New gum, so let's put our new gum in here. Our starting gum, 45, correctamundo. So now we have to add 45 plus 47. What kind of strategy could I do? 47, 45. 45. This one's a little tricky because we have to regroup if we did it our standard way, but let's start with our tens. 40 plus 40 is 80. Now let's add 7 plus 5 is 12, right? So this is the nice thing. You don't have to regroup. You just write 12. Now we add 9 to 92. A lot of gum. That's a ton of gum. Mabel has 34 cards from a game. A friend brought 57 more. How many cards do they have in all? Just a normal addition problem. Is there any tricks we could do? 57 plus 34. Let's do this way. I love this way. 5 plus 3 is 8. Remember, you're in the 10, so add a 0. 7 plus 4 is 11. add them up. 91 ski. Oh, we gotta type in all these numbers. Starting amount was 34. 57 more. 91. So hopefully you're seeing that it's people trying to start next. Then you don't have to read all the time. Gives you more of a knowledge or understanding of the numbers you're adding. Fill in two equal numbers that add to the even number 30. Okay, so 30. Well, if I did 10 plus 10, it'd be 20. If I did 20 plus 20, it'd be 40. So in between that would be 15 plus 15, right? Just trying to think through it mentally. 20 plus 10, yep, 30. So you're finding two equal numbers that you need. Kind of your double facts here. I could open this beautiful chest, but I gotta stick with the normal one right now. I have a ton of these marble brow. I haven't had to use them yet. I might need to use them if I battle somebody that's above my level. What are these, like ghost creatures? Can I skip that guy? I wanna see what's up here. Oh, I found paper. Students in my class. I looked today and he's way above my level. 42. So half of that. What number doubled could it equal 42? Well, half of 4, right, is 2. So 20 plus 20 would be 40. So I'm 2 away. 21 plus 21 would equal 42. So my first strategy is to always look for half of the 10. So half of 4 would be 2. Half of 4 would be 20. Must be hitting the force. Oh, this one. 96. So half of 9. What's 40? Plus 40 would be 80. So I need to do more than that. 42 plus 42 would be 84. No. 45 plus 45 is 90. I'm getting closer. 47 plus 47? No. 43 plus 43, right? Is that right? No, that's not right. 46, 47, 48, I bet. Because 8 plus 8 would be 16, which is a 6 in the ones. While I'm casting the spell, I gotta get my charger ready. Thank you. Arabic blast going. Which addition sentence represents 11? Well, A is definitely 30, so no. 10 plus 0 is 10, so B. I like these questions. To be or not to be? That is the whole thing. Level 16, 15. So hopefully we've seen some mental strategies we can use, or how I think that way. The answer immediately. What is this sheet thing? Okay. Seventy-five, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 75. Gotta know that skill, counting by tens. What if I type B? It doesn't work. I gotta click on the pencil first. Does not sum up to 19. So we're gonna find a bunch that do equal 19. We gotta find the one that doesn't. So this is 13 plus 6 is 19. 15 and 6, I don't think that's our answer. 15 plus 4 is 19. 19. B. What if I push trash? Okay, it just goes away. And this is... Alright, we got some cool tools if you need them there. That's pretty cool. Let's get out of here. Go back to that, click that, and B was our answer. So here's a cool little project you can just put in there. I definitely use counting blocks to start just as a visual to see what you're adding, right? Gives you a sense of how big a circle. Vault what? Yes. Oh no. Maybe I'll become a member, but not right
Prodigy's
now.
Prodigy's adventure has just begun.
Evolve now. Because 9 and 3, if you add that up, would be 12, right? And so it would be a 2 in the ones, which gives you the answer that it's not 20. Remember, if you guys like watching this, I can go on YouTube. Hopefully it helps you. details. I'll be working on all of that. Complete the subtraction sentence based on the images below. So we're starting with how many cows? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Take away 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 equals this many. 5. Oh, I got her, Cora. Alright, can you shut the door, hon? He's in bed, honey. So I like to, so we have to find what this is, so what our starting number is. A little trick here is to add these numbers. What's 9 plus 6? 9 plus 6 is 15, right? So that's going to be our answer. Okay. Come on up, Carol. We can add these to find the total. Think of a number bond. Here we go. Remember your number bonds here. Our total is at the top. So we're looking for this. So these are our parts. If we add up our parts, it'll give us our whole. So 11 plus 7 is 18. Sum of 9, 5 and 4, right? And 5 and 4. Remember, sum you can do either way. Check, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Let's get that higher. What about now? What about now? Check. I think that's better. All right, let's go back. Sorry about that. You couldn't hear me for half the stream. let's head to Flora. Wow, I snuck through. Did not stink through that time. I better shut this off. If anyone joins the chat, say something. Right, Annie? All right, the sum of 16. So I just need to add 1 here to get 16. Here I would need to add 2. And 16 plus 0 is still 16. So different ways to get to 16. It's pretty cool. I actually got hit by a mushroom. Amazing. Icicle shard. Complete the pairs to have a difference of 2. The first number of the pair will be the larger number. And this one always has a little light bulb to help you out. So this would be 3, 5 minus 3 would be 2, and I'm guessing 6 minus 4 is 2. Alright. I always find those ones a little tricky to explain, or to think about myself. Alright. Complete the differences. Alright, so what would give us 12 here? A difference of 6. 12 minus 6. Thirteen minus seven. And this is the larger number. So if we think about it like this, that looks like a weird robot. So we got to have a 6 difference. So what plus 11? 5? We're going to go with 5. Cool beans. One viewer, write something in the chat if you're viewing this. I have a viewer. Yay. Hopefully this helps you with addition, subtraction, things like that. Open the chest. A tooth. Oh, onyx wand. Give it to me. Yeah, what happened to my red wand? Maybe it just doesn't show it in there. It looks like I'm battling a bunch of creatures to get there. I want to do this one because he's kind of cool looking. It's a Pomprickle. And I see multiple characters, so let's do Star Cluster. Samuel, 79 pieces of gum to share with his friends. Nice dude. So he went to the store and to get 20 more pieces. How many pieces of gum does he have now? So this sounds like an addition sentence. So I'm going to use one of our tricks here that I said that you might not have heard because the volume was so low. What if we made 79 80? Right, this is a mental strategy. So we're making it one more. So at the end, we got to make it one less. 80 plus 21 is 101. Make it one less, remember. And our answer is 100. So all I did was make this 80 instead. An easier problem to think about in your head ski. Anyone in the chat? Am I just the one? Can I just put random things? Like, hello, there we go. That didn't seem to do much. My new wand is awful. Fill in the missing number. Multiplication, really? That surprises me. So what 3 times would equal 12? 4 times 3, right? 4 plus 4 is 8 plus 4 is 12 if we do repeated addition. I didn't really want to venture into multiplication yet. But 3 plus, or 4 plus 4 plus 4, I like this guy, would be 12. Can I capture any of these? How do I capture things? No? Maybe I have enough animals? Maybe I need to level up? Oops. Get out of here. Attack. I guess we could do 5 repeated style. So we could go 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. So 35. I did 5 repeated 7 times. You're learning some multiplication. It's just repeated addition. Adding the same thing that number of times. Poor Palm Prickle. Critical hit. He looks sad. Don't run away. Palm Prickle. Don't do it. I want to capture you. Rescue pet. Yes. There are 6 rows of trees in the forest. Each row has 7 trees. So 7. 6 times in a row. Let's do... What's 7 plus 7? This is just 2 times in a row, right? 7 plus 7 is 14. So let's do 14 again. That would be 2 times. And if I do it one more time, that would be 6 rows. So another 14... Let's do it up here so we can actually see. So I'm doing this like I don't know my multiplication facts yet. So let's do what I did before. I'm going to do my tens first. 20 plus 10 is 30. And then 8 plus 4 is 12. So my answer is going to be 42. Sorry, that's such awful. It's hard to do to work with the mouse. Maybe on a tablet this would be so much better. Maybe I'll try that again sometime. I can't do it while streaming though. Anyone watching? One viewer, which is probably me. Hopefully people watch it later. Yes! Yes! Sprike! Yay, Sprike! 3 pets. We're Sprike. Join our team, buddy. Evolve now. I can't. Evolve pets. You are almost done. I don't know. I wish I could evolve. Can I only evolve if I'm a premium member? Evolve. Oh, I can't unless I'm a member. It's such a bummer. How much does it cost? Prodigy, if you're watching. Hook a teacher up. $60. I'm thinking about it. I'll think about that. $60 for Prodigy is not an awful deal. How do I go back? Well, that's an awful deal. Oops. And we're done.